That is incredible.
You've got a good view on your camera.
Yeah.
I can see better on your camera than
so
I can
see. And that's why I enjoy sitting behind you.
To get this on camera is great.
That's awesome. That's special.
I'll take this and send it to Cliff.
Yeah.
I can maybe put it there.
Discovery Channel.
That buff is just backtracking. Watch that.
Ooh!
He's got a nice one on me.
I think he injured him.
Did you hurt him?
I think he injured him, right?
Yeah, his head's completely down.
Oh.
Oh no, I don't want to watch it.
Shh. Oh my God.
Oh my God, watch this.
He's carrying the horn.
He's got him pegged on that horn.
Oh my God.
This buffalo's coming with second best. This is phenomenal. I've got it all on camera.
Look at that view. Oh my God.
That's a lot of money, guys.
Mm. Now there's two buffalo.
Oh my God.
Two buffalo now into each other. Also.
He's got that horn in its stomach.
Are you serious?
Yeah. He's nailing him. Big time.
Is he trying to get his horn out or is he trying to kill him?
This buffalo's coming with second best.
Second.
And even if they're trying to gang up, it doesn't work. Eh? In fact, they're all dominating the same one now. Pull slightly forward so you don't have the grass in the way.
It's unbelievable. Oh my God, I think his head just came off. Oh, there he goes.
He's gone down.
He's still going up his backside. Look, he's right up his backside. His horn.
Because if they come this way, I'm going to have to get out of here, eh?
Yeah. Oopsie, they're coming.
No, don't worry. Once they come any closer, I'm going to get the hell out of here.
That buff's injured, hey?
Yeah, no.
Sure.
I'm going to put them in good.
So.
It's a little fight.
The back is injured up there.
Now they're fighting me.
See them mounting each other, dominance play. Same as a dog mounting.